It's a QA Air Force C-17, and it's coming into Manchester. I'm not sure where from, and I'm not sure what it's doing here, actually. It might be carrying freight, or it might just be carrying someone. Here it is. Here it is. QA Air Force C-17. Here we go. Look. Listen to that. It's amazing. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get an up shot on it. So it's from QA Air Force, and I think it my best bet is it that it's come from Q8, but I'm not 100% sure. So yeah, wait for that guy's head to get out of the way. Try and get over. So yeah, very very rare movement here at Manchester. You don't see many of these. So yeah. Same with the Etihad A380 last week. It's been a good month for rare movements at Manchester. See ya. Reminds me of something out of some other. I'm going to stop recording when this get too hot. These come past, now I'm going to start recording again. This is one that's been delayed actually for about an hour and 15 minutes, so I've had to stick around quite a while to see it. It's in a nice livery as well. It's got the big classic black dot on the nose, which you think about on the plane. So, this is going to taxi past. You can see the Q8 badge on the tail. So, yeah. Absolutely amazing thing. First timer up here at Manchester. The thing that's the most amazing about it is the tail. So I absolutely love the tail as it slants back and things like that. So it's great. Very, very busy here today. Most spotters coming to see this one. There you get a good view of it. You can hear it from here. When it landed, that roar was absolutely amazing. Here it is. Just going to turn in the taxi. Taxiing right across the runway, and it's going to come right to us. This is amazing, this. I didn't think I'd see it come right across, but it is coming. Here it is. C-17 QA Air Force. It's a bit strange it's coming round here. I didn't think it would do, but it has done. Because it's QA Air Force. Right next to us as well, it's great. So we're gonna get a good view of it from behind. Gonna see it taxiing behind us. asking a taxi from behind me, which is currently being held.